I love Alicia Keys, and the first time I seen her, it was like something, you know, crazy, like that first crush, and then she actually talked to me, and it was like, you know, I didn't realize how beautiful she actually was, like in person, even without makeup and stuff, and yeah. She's smoking hot, by the way, and she can sing.